The Tesla charging cord is now in its second generation of innovation. They decided to make the household plug the standard with every car, leaving many new owners wanting to swap it out for a higher amperage solution. When you look at the charging cord, it can be deceiving. The household plug that comes with the Tesla may look like it is directly wired into the bulky transformer. This is not the case. You can actually swap out the plug end of your charging cable. There are no buttons or switches to do so, just give it a good pull and plug in the connection you prefer. It's a lot easier than it seems, but it is one of the most common questions we receive. And if you happen to get a 1450 plug, but need to charge it elsewhere, we have you covered with a wide variety of adapters. If you have any more questions about charging your EV or the right connection for your needs, feel free to reach out to us with a phone call, text, or email. Like, comment, subscribe to see more videos just like this one. Shoot us an email if there's a topic you would like to see us cover. Thank you for watching.